Yeah, of course 5G is going to help, but 5G is going to give us an order of magnitude improvement. But we're talking about capacities in the factor of 1,000 required. Of course we could do this with the current technology, but it's going to be very expensive. It's not going to be environmentally friendly. We're going to have to, for every device that we add, we're going to have to add servers in data centers to support them. So we're creating devices that we are only using for a few hours a week. Most of them, they're sitting there idle. We're not using all the computing resources there. On top of that, we're burdening our networks. And on top of that, we're also compromising our privacy because we're sending information through the pipes, making ourselves vulnerable to hacks, to privacy attacks. So that client-server architecture doesn't make sense.